Welcome to day two of the Women's Paradise Jam here for the University of the Virgin Islands, the beautiful St. Thomas. Mike Schmaltz with you for the opening of four games today. The Wisconsin Green Bay Phoenix and the Tulane Green Wave meet here in game one of day two. Green Bay comes in at 2-1 following yesterday's 68-59 loss to the Virginia Cavaliers. And Tulane ended the day with a record of 3-2 following its 75-51 loss to the Rutgers Scarlet Knights yesterday. For Green Bay yesterday, Tisha Buckmaster, career best was 4 points. She was the only scorer in double figures. And Green Bay outscored Virginia 24-8 in the paint. Turnovers were a problem for the Cavaliers yesterday. They turned it over 22 times, turned into 10 Virginia turnovers. Green Bay was +4 in rebounding on the afternoon. For Tulane, Colby Morgan had 13 points. Leslie Warpall had 11. Jerry Jones with 9 rebounds, 7 off the defensive glass. Meredith Schulte with 7 rebounds, 6 off the defensive glass. As Tulane was even in rebounding yesterday, they did turn it over 16 times. That turned into 17 points for Rutgers. Both teams want to watch their turnovers here in the same game. For day two here at the Paradise Jam. Thanks for joining us at ParadiseJam.com. Our official score, game one today, Bob Enterline, Angie Lewis, and Christy Mosley. Phoenix break the huddle first. Out in the road green, trimmed in the white. And for Tulane, in the home white, trimmed in the teal and green. Leading scorer coming into today for Green Bay is Tisha Buck. 20 points a game to go along with 3 rebounds. The leading scorer for Tulane is Kobe Morgan in at 18 points a game. Center circle tip is up. Tulane will control with Kaili Lukan underway here for game one of four. This afternoon, Rutgers in Virginia follow here in our Island Division. The Northeast Division underway 6:45. It's Maryland and South Dakota State, followed by Pittsburgh and Old Dominion. First possession with Green Bay. Looking out for LeClaire into the corner for Lukan. LeClaire dribbles out the foot. Not going to be picked up by Colby Morgan. Morgan glides into the offensive end. Chinwe Duru off to the left side for Vorpal. Leslie Vorpal, a double-digit scorer yesterday. Holds up top, leaves it off for Courtney Latham. Back for Vorpal, step back, 3 away, and no good, but a foul coming. Caught it one against Marin Crocker, first foul for Green Bay in his first period. Joining us for the first time for women's basketball, 4 10-minute periods in this season. Vorpal goes to the free throw line. Team gets the 5 fouls. The opponent shoots 2 free throw shots the rest of the way. Vorpal opens the scoring here with a good free throw. Vorpal for the season from the line, 78%. This is a 3-point opportunity to open the day for Tulane. Vorpal missed the third. Duru battles for the rebound. Pulls it down. In traffic. Chance for a 5-point swing here for the Green Wave to start the game. Ball up top for Latham. Latham guarded over there by Crocker. Swings it up for Duru. Off for Morgan. Morgan on up by Allie LeClaire. Gets a great screen. Morgan going to pop a 3 from the top of the key. That's no good. The rebound tracked down in the open court by Allie LeClaire. LeClaire up for Tisha Buck. Weitzner swings it right. Or Kaili Lukan. Weitzner in the corner. Guarded by Latham. Pick a back up top for LeClaire. Right side driving for Merrick. Crocker got a nice layup on the left block and it's in. 2-2. Here in the first. Warpaw cut off. Trying to drive it in and start possibly a break. Kaili Lukan there for Green Bay. Contact inside is Chingwe Duru hit the floor for Tulane. Called a second foul of the day. It goes against Marin Crocker. Ball into the corner for Colby Morgan. Picked up immediately there by Allie LeClaire. Ball went inside, stolen by Kaili Lukan. Lukan, a spin move and a left block on Vorpal. Shots up, no good. And a foul will go against Vorpal. First foul for Tulane. Put Kaili Lukan at the free throw line. I think it's a 50% free throw shooter for the season. Knocks down the first. Kaili Lukan yesterday, 9 points, 5 rebounds, 3 assists in 38 minutes for the Phoenix. Second one good. 2 point early edge for Green Bay. Vorpal back to it. Tried to get it for Morgan. It was picked up by Jones. Left wing, threes away for Latham. It's no good. Kaili Lukan off with a rebound and running for the Phoenix. Lindstrom swings it for LeClaire. Into the block for Weitzner. Great turn. Reverse. Won't fall. Rebound chipped out. And Vorpal on the run for the Green Wave. Vorpal back for Morgan. Threes away. Got it. Colby Morgan knocks it home. And a 1 point edge for Tulane. Looking up top, long three away for LeClaire, and it's good. Allie LeClaire, a big answer for the Phoenix. And a nice early battle here in our first game of the day. Here's Vorpal. Do a foul in the open court. One of going against Kaili Lukan. They call it away from the ball and call that one on Weitzner. So first foul for Weitzner, third for the Phoenix here in the first period. Latham inbounds, leave it up top for Vorpal. Guarded over there by Lukan. Inside for Duru. Fadeaway is good. Chingwe Duru on the board to tie it up for Tulane. Lukan holds, leaves it up top for Tisha Buck. Buck off of LeClaire. Top of the key and holding there is Mariah Monkey. Into the corner, three is away, and rattles out for Lindstrom. Ball loose on the floor, heads up play for Vorpal. The control, leave it up for Colby Morgan. Back for Vorpal, and set to half court. Even works up top on Monkey. Kick there and saved. An over and back violation for Courtney Latham. 12 to shoot here for the Green Wing. Morgan off the screen. Stutter step, kicks it. Great heads up play on the floor. It was Jessica Lindstrom down there to dig it out. For the Phoenix, they're in the possession. Monkey off to the left wing whistle, away from the ball. I believe that Kevin Borsett, the head coach for Wisconsin Green Bay, has just earned a technical. The first technical of our Paradise Jam, Kevin Morrison. In his 13th season, second stretch with the Phoenix. In his 18th overall, he spent 5 years at Michigan in between his stretches with Green Bay. Head coach at April Tulane is Lisa Stockton in her 22nd season, her 25th overall. Tulane out of the American Conference. So two-shot technical. Courtney Latham knocks in the first. Good on the second. Tulane will have possession. Latham yesterday had 11 points. She was the second double-figure scorer for Tulane, behind 13 for Morgan. Latham had 2 assists. Turned it over three times. Possession switches to the Phoenix. Monkey leaves it off to the left wing. Up top for LeClaire. In for Monkey at the foul line. Kick it into the corner. Three away. And good for Green Bay. Jessica Lindstrom lights it up. 10-9 Green Bay. They get the 2 points right back off the technical with a three-pointer from Lindstrom. Lindstrom now one of one from three-point range today. Morgan swings it out. Latham fires. Shot short from three. DeRue digs it out. Reverse layup. No good. Right side. And a foul coming against Monkey for Green Bay. Monkey's first. Fourth now for the Phoenix here in the first. Time out on the floor. Phoenix lead the Tulane Green Bay 10-9 before 56 to go in the first. Back with more after this. Back at the Women's Paradise Gym. Chinwe Duru at the free throw line. Pull the green light, makes the first to tie the game at 10. Chinwe Duru with 3 points now, 1-1 at the floor. 1-1 at the line, trying to make it 2-2 and knocks it home. Greenway shooting 86% at the line, 40% from the floor. For Green Bay, it's 60%. On the floor, 3 of 5 or 100% at the line after two attempts. Into the right corner and down goes Jessica Lindstrom. Nice recovery. Lindstrom having trouble handling on the right wing. Monkey picked it up there. 4 to shoot for the Phoenix. LeClaire going to launch a long three. Did not connect with the rim and a shot clock violation. We'll get the ball back to Tulane. Solid Greenway defense there. That'll please head coach Lisa Stockton. Stockton today in the island casual look for Tulane. Black t-shirt. The green and white Tulane logo on the front. She watches Warpaw work. In for Duru. Duru drives it in on Madison Wolf and Benai. Ball tipped out by Kaili Lukan, then off Latham. Green Bay will have it back. Good quick hands there by Kaili Lukan. 11-10 Tulane with 4:06 to go here in our first period. Tulane will be shooting from the free throw line the remainder of the period. Madison Wolf reads it inside. This is Lindstrom. Lindstrom in a nice battle on the block there with Tierra Jones. And a whistle will go against Tierra Jones. Second foul for the Green Wave here in the first period. First foul for Jones. championship. Buck inbounds. Get it in for Kaili Lukan. Ducks to the right block and lays it home. Kaili Lukan gives the Phoenix a 1 point lead. Morpaw works back inside. Good move for Kieran Jones. Too strong. Rebound off for Lindstrom in Green Bay. Kaili Lukan will run it to the baseline. Cut off there by Kobe Morgan. Dump it inside. The turnaround is short there for Sam Terry. And a whistle on the rebound will go against Tulane. It's a foul for Vorpal, her second, third down for the Green Wave here in the period. Substitutions coming in. Taylor Emery, number 14 for the Green Wave, along with Meredith. I think that Harlan Wyatt, 6'2 freshman forward. Wyatt wearing number 25. Sam Terry drives it in, tried to feed the wing and lost control of the basketball. Swing it back to the Green Wave. 1 point Phoenix lead. Closing minutes of our first period. Day two of the Paradise Jam. Rutgers in Virginia follow Maryland. South Dakota State lead off the Reef Division today. There's Pittsburgh and Old Dominion to wind it out. Wyatt loses control of the basketball. Tierra Jones alertly did not touch it as it was going out of bounds. It was off Green Bay. And Tulane will inbound with Latham. Latham has the pass intercepted by Kaili Lukan. Lukan off and running for Tisha Buck in transition and losing control inside on the left block was Allie LeClaire. Got some solid Tulane defense there as well. The Phoenix will keep it with 25 on a shot clock. Tisha Buck will inbound. Get it in for LeClaire, room to shoot. Catch and release, three won't go. And a rebound down off the right side for Tierra Jones. Jones quickly up for Kobe Morgan. Jones driving, spinning, center lane, good. Beautiful move there for Tierra Jones. Jones on the board for the first time this afternoon. Tulane back to the lead. Tisha Buck operates in front of Courtney Latham. Off for Sam Terry, back for Tisha Buck. Buck wants some room to drive. Baseline pull-up from 10 won't fall. Rebound tipped out for LeClaire. Long three, good for Allie LeClaire. Lead back to the Phoenix. LeClaire went for two from the floor. That was her first 3 points of the afternoon. Up top for Harlan Wyatt and off for Kobe Morgan for Tulane. Eyes up LeClaire. Left point for Latham. Six to shoot. Inside turnaround, no good for Wyatt. Whistle. They call a player control foul against Wyatt. Fourth foul for Tulane here in the period. First foul for Wyatt of the afternoon. Minute 38 remaining here in our first period. Nice back and forth battle between the Green Bay Phoenix out of the Horizon League and the Tulane Green Wave out of the American Athletic Conference. Well, goes into the right block and a whistle. Caught down there by Kaili Lukan. Got a pushing foul, and that was the fifth for Tulane. It goes against Tamar Emery. Emery's first. Lukan at the free throw line. For the first time this afternoon, working on a 4 point game and knocks it home. Kaili Lukan yesterday was 3 of 4 at the stripe. En route to a 9 point day. Knocks in her second. Looking for the season, just 50% from the line coming into today. Expect a little bit better at Kaili Lukan. She shoots 41% from the floor to start the afternoon. Off to a good start here. Terry pops from the right side. It was a 2 point shot. It was no good. A rebound off and running with Jen Wilmer. She's in the game for the Phoenix. Lindstrom up top. LeClaire, left wing. Dumps it to the block for Sam Terry. Kick it to the corner. Lindstrom cycles up for Buck. Up top for LeClaire. 13 to shoot for the Phoenix. Buck holds up top in front of Courtney Latham. 5 to shoot. Buck in trouble. Going to turn around and launch. That one will connect with the rim. Rebound will kick out. And Taylor Emery on the run for the Green Wave. Emery gets into the air. Got it to the rim. And another player control foul against Tulane. Taylor Emery picks up her second. And a shooting opportunity here for the Phoenix. Calling an inbound. Lindstrom inbounds for Allie LeClaire. 2 second differential between the game and shot clock. Shot goes up for Wellnitz. It is well short. Rebound dug out of there by Tierra Jones. Up for Courtney Latham. Kicks out up top for Colby Morgan. 10 seconds. Latham up top. 3 for Morgan, and up and good with 2 seconds remaining in the first period. Colby Morgan connects on a 3. And the Phoenix will have a 1-point lead at the end of the first. 17-16, Green Bay back with more for the Paradise Jam after a quick break. Of the Virgin Islands. Great start to day two. It's Green Bay 17, Tulane 16, 9 lead changes, 3 ties in our opening 10 minutes. Great competitive basketball so far between the Green Wave and the Phoenix. Colby Morgan ended the first period with a 3, looking for 2. She's got 5 straight. She gives Tulane the lead back, 10th lead change of the game. Inside, Kaili Lukan. Shot too long, cleaned up nicely there by Lexi Weitzer. Lindstrom off to the right wing for Wellnitz. Dump it to the block for Weitzer, and contact as Weitzer went up. A player control foul going to be called against the Phoenix. It'll be the first foul of the second period, and the second for Weitzer in the game. Sam Terry comes back in for Green Bay. Terry played just 8 minutes yesterday. Second game in as many days. Cameron Borseth onto his bench a little bit early. Managing the resources and the legs is another game tomorrow for the Phoenix. And all the teams will see you today. Here's Thompson with center lane. And Thompson going to be called for a player control foul. There's the armbar rule. Bob Enterline. We want any contact away from the body initiated by either a defender or an offensive player going to be called for a foul. It was the first foul for Tulane's today, Thompson. And the first foul for the Green Wave here in the second period. Here's Lucan working down low this time on Colby Morgan, called for traveling. And Kaylee Lucan will have a turnover. Ball back to the Green Wave. Five turnovers so far for Green Bay, just 2 points off for the Green Wave. It's been seven turnovers for Tulane. And 6 points off so far for the Phoenix. Courtney Latham brings it in for Tulane. Ball stolen nicely by Kaylee Lukan. Lukan comes in one on two to the left. Block layup good that time. Kaylee Lukan. Nice steal and score. It's Green Bay's leading score along with Allie LeClaire, both with six this afternoon. Latham back to it. Moves it up top for Meredith Schulte. Schulte out to the left wing for Tulane Thompson. Chinwe Duru Holtz. Tend to shoot for the Green Wave and Courtney Latham. Latham pulls up for three at the top of the key, leaves it off the left side of the rim. Big rebound down in traffic for Lindstrom. Out for Wellness, off for Lucan. In for Tisha Butt, drives the baseline. Good dish inside for Wise, had it snuffed on the baseline. And another player control foul going against the Phoenix. Like Meredith Schulte got a great hand on the basketball as Wise turned in the right block. Second foul for the Phoenix here in the second. And that one went against Sam Terry. Courtney Latham resets it for the Green Wing. Inside, Duru off the left side. Ball tipped out of bounds. They're going to give it to the Phoenix. 1 point game, and it's been tight throughout. Here in the opening game of our Paradise Jam this afternoon. I think 2 of 3. Largest lead in the game was for the Phoenix at 4. With a minute 27 to go in the first period. Says Lucan surveys the defense. Courtney Latham out there for Tulane. Long three away from Wise. As well off the mark. And Colby Morgan leaves it up top for Volpal. Volpal right wing. Checked there by LeClaire. Ball cycles across for Volpal. Colby Morgan works on Wellness, dumping in for Duru. Got behind LeClaire. Lost control of the basketball, then traveled on the baseline. Tulane commits its ninth turnover of the ballgame. Green Bay looks for its 10th point off with LeClaire. Swinging off to the right side for Wellness, driving in on Volpal. Stopped at the right elbow to the back door for Luke. And the shot partially blocked there by Latham. Duru got it back again off a deflection. Volpal tried to save it in. Ball goes out, shot clock resets at 30. And the Phoenix keep it. Taylor Emery back in for Colby Morgan. Morgan leading scorer for Tulane with 8 points. Tulane three turnovers now in the last 3:08. Haven't scored in that stretch either. Here's a long three away for Green Bay, and Allie LeClaire knocks it down. LeClaire 3 of 4 from 3-point range. 9 points is a game best. Wolfhall trying to answer. It's Green Bay's match's largest lead of the game. Latham reverses up top. Dumping in for Duru. Ball knocked out of bounds. Good job there by Wellness on the baseline for the Phoenix. Didn't commit the foul, but disrupted the possession. And with 10 to shoot, Green Bay will inbound. Tierra Jones back in for Meredith Schulte. Here to Lane, Volpal dumps it for Duru on a block. Back for Volpal, 7 to shoot. Volpal with a 3, good! Volpal knocks home a 3 for Tulane. And back to a 1-point game. Wellness trying to answer, left it long right side. Wise away with a rebound. Shot clock resets for the Phoenix. Wise off the right wing, going to try a three. That one connects with the back of the rim. It's no good. Huge rebound out for Green Bay. And Lindstrom looking for Wellnitz. Green Bay's been aggressive on the offensive boards in this possession. LeClaire works against Taylor Emery. 11 to shoot for the Phoenix. LeClaire through the drive, fakes the pass to the wing, shot long, and Duru away with a rebound for Tulane. Will Paul trying to take the lead back for Tulane, looking for a second straight three, and she's got it. Well, let's call that a two. For Vorpal, she was just inside the line on the left side, but Vorpal with five straight now. And Tulane back to the lead. Answer coming from the right side, and that's good for Kaili Lukan. Team's dialing it in from long distance. Tulane shooting 50% from the floor. Green Bay at 38%. Ball stolen in the backcourt by Lindstrom. Up for LeClaire. Drives it right block, shot strong. In a battle for the rebound is Lindstrom. Her putback no good. Kira Jones was there for Tulane. Ball knocked out. 4:24 remaining here in our second period. And the Phoenix have a two-point lead over the Tulane Greenway. Back with more after a quick break.
At UVI, the beach is closer than you think.
At UVI, the professors are closer than you think.
At UVI, your success is closer than you think.
The University of the Virgin Islands is closer than you think. Call us today.
Back at the Women's Paradise Dam, the Green Bay Phoenix with a two-point lead over the Tulane Greenwave. Three ties, 13 lead changes. We're at the midpoint of our second period. Colby Morgan back into the game. Ball was laid up and no good. That last out-of-bounds play was the first foul on Lindstrom for Green Bay. Three now for the Phoenix here in the second period. Ball to the baseline for Lindstrom. Kicked out. They say it was off Tierra Jones. And the Phoenix keep it with 18 to shoot. Five three-pointers for Green Bay. Three three-pointers for Tulane here in this first half. Tisha Buck controls into the block for Monkey. Gets around Duru and knocks it off the left side of the glass and in. Back to a four-point lead for the Phoenix. Third time the Phoenix have led by four in the ballgame. Tulane's been able to battle back each time. And Latham will try to start the rally again for the Green Wing. Up top for Duru. Guarded there by Monkey. Wolpaw lines it off the back of the iron. Duru there to collect, clean up, and knock it home on the right side. Tisha Buck inside for Monkey. Knocks it in again off the left side. Four straight for Monkey for the Phoenix. Lead back to four. Monkey with 4 points on 2 of 2 from the floor. Top of the key for Duru off to the left wing for Morgan. Morgan with 8 points for Tulane so far. To the baseline, kick to the corner for Morgan. The three is up and good. Colby Morgan with her third three. And into double digits for Tulane, 11 points for the afternoon, and yet another one-point margin. Tisha Bach holds in front of Latham off to the right point for Kaili Lukan. LeClaire collects up top in front of Morgan. 12 to shoot for Green Bay. Into the block, Lukan in traffic. Lays it up right side. Lindstrom's put back, catches the left side of the rim and falls. Warpole up top for Tierra Jones. Left point for Colby Morgan in traffic. Corner, three. Good look for Latham. Just left it long. Dooley with a big rebound. Shot clock will reset here for Tulane. Morgan won't need it. Leaves it up. Second straight three for Colby Morgan. Her fourth of the afternoon. 14 points for Colby Morgan, the 5'8 sophomore guard from New Orleans, Louisiana. Clear to the block for Monkey. Up top for Lindstrom, over for Lukan. Tisha Buck leaves it up top for LeClaire, guarded there by Morgan, 8 to shoot. LeClaire with a crossover, Morgan there to snuff that out. 4 to shoot, LeClaire going to drive it to the right block, leaves it off the glass and in with one on the shot clock. Solid position there by LeClaire, solid poise to get it to the basket and in. It's a 33-31 Phoenix lead, timeout, and we'll take it with them here at the Paradise Jam. Jam, a good one here in our opening game of day two, the Island Division, Green Bay and Tulane. Green Bay with a 33-31 lead. 13 lead changes, four ties so far in our first half. Steal on the block there by Kaili Lukan. Both teams shooting better than they did yesterday. Green Bay shooting 43% from the floor. It shot 41% yesterday. Tulane shooting 50% from the floor. It shot 32% yesterday. This one a foul coming here against Tulane. Be Tulane's second in the second period. Give that one to Harlan White, her second. Inbound for Tisha Bunk up top for LeClaire. Inside for Kaili Lukan and a whistle. That one going to go against Tierra Jones, her second. Third now for Tulane in the second period. Both teams with three fouls. Substitutions in for Tulane. Meredith Schulte returns with Duru. Ball to the corner. This is Kaili Lukan. Tisha Buck fires it off the screen for Lincoln James into the game for the first time. Up to the right block, shot is up and good there for Mariah Monkey. Phoenix back to the four-point lead. Shakira Harding in now for Tulane. Swinging off to the right side for Schulte, dumped into the block for Dulu, and a foul coming against Green Bay. Going to go against Mariah Monkey, her second. Fourth for the Phoenix here in the second period. And Wise charges off the bench. Make it Sam Terry charging off the bench to replace Monkey. Terry in there is 6 foot, a guard and a forward, a junior from Barrow, Wisconsin. Ball comes in for Colby Morgan for the Green Wave. Morgan leading scorer in the game with 14 points. Only double figure scorer so far for Tulane this afternoon. Latham up top, three is away. It is well short, partially deflected there for Schulte. Time will expire on the shot clock, and the Phoenix will get it back. They wipe it off. Time expires here in the second period, and the Phoenix will go into the half with a 35-31 lead over the Tulane Greenway. Back with more from the Paradise Jam after the half. back at the 2015 Women's Paradise Jam here at the University of the Virgin Islands. Green Bay with a 35-31 lead over the Tulane Green Wave. So we're set to start our third period. Green Bay so far 1-1 when leading at the half this season. Tulane is 0-2 when trailing at the half. Green Bay held its largest halftime lead of the season yesterday at 9 over Virginia, then got outscored 22-7 in the third period as Virginia went on to win that game 68-59. So see if the Phoenix can hang on to a lead. Tulane shot 48% in that first half. Tulane on pace for his best shooting performance of the season. The current best for a game is 41%. Did that against Florida State. Warpaw controls here for Tulane. Leaves it up top for Morgan and off to the left wing for Courtney Latham. Latham eyes up Tisha Buck. Body hits the floor. And it's Tierra Jones down for Tulane. And a whistle against the Phoenix, the first foul in the third period. They get the second foul in the third period for the Phoenix. First against Tisha Buck. Colby Morgan fires it inside. Turn around for Jones is off the glass and in. Tierra Jones with two to start the third period, scoring for Tulane. Jones now with four on the afternoon. 13 lead changes, four ties so far between the Phoenix and the Green Wave. We expect more here in the second half. The lead off of four games here in today's Paradise Jam. Ball to the right block, shot up for Marin Crocker. Was good. Crocker thought she got crossover into the face. Phoenix hold a four-point lead. No whistle there as Warpaw operates for the Green Wave. Colby Morgan is to work on Marin Crocker. Morgan shot short, a rebound off with Green Bay. And Tisha Buck, quickly up for Luke and inside for LeClaire. Got it up and in. Courtney Latham trailing a play there for the Green Wave. Didn't get there in time. And the Phoenix have the largest lead of the afternoon at 6. Well, Paul's been able to answer a couple of times from 3 for Tulane. See what they try here. Tierra Jones controls up top. Colby Morgan, back for Courtney Latham. Whistle away from the basketball, and again, Marin Crocker involved in some contact. And again, Tierra Jones on the deck for the Green Wave. Marin Crocker picks up her third foul. It's the third for the Phoenix here in the third period, and we're just a minute 56 in. Tierra Jones over to the Tulane bench to receive some medical attention. Jones is a 5'9 senior forward out of Madison, Alabama. And Jones with 4 points this afternoon. It's the fourth leading scorer for the Green Wave. Lisa Stockton brings Meredith Schulte back. As Tierra Jones continues to get attention. Looks like maybe a contact lens for Jones. Ball tipped as it's inbounded and then intercepted. Mariah Monkey there for Green Bay. Great defensive turn for the Phoenix, working the 6-point lead. Ball into the block for Lindstrom. Got contact there from Schulte, and Lindstrom knocks it home for the Phoenix. Jessica Lindstrom with her 7th point in the afternoon. Now 3 of 5 from the floor, and she'll go to the free throw line for the first time. Lindstrom for the season is 67% into today and missed the first. Chinwe Duru off with the rebound and up for Courtney Latham for Tulane. Right here in the third, the Phoenix enjoying the 8-point lead, the largest of the game. Warpaw driving in, cut off by Buck, and a fadeaway there from 15. Nicely done by Warpaw. Her 9th point of the afternoon. Lucan holds on the right wing. Leave it up top for LeClaire. LeClaire inside for Monkey, trying to get it across court for T. Keisha Buck. The ball will roll out of bounds. Buck was last to touch it. And Buck showing a little frustration, and she lost control of that basketball in traffic. The seventh turnover for Green Bay. So far, Tulane just with 4 points off. Tulane's turning over 12 times. That's turned into 15 points. Beautiful move underneath for Colby Morgan. Good catch in reverse. That one from the left side for Morgan. Give her 16 on the afternoon. Solid assist there from Vorpal. So the guard tandem for Tulane working hard here in the opening game of four on our Friday afternoon here from the Paradise Jam. In trouble. Tisha Buck got it out of there. Off to the left wing for Lindstrom. Cycled around. Give it to the right block for Kaili Lukan. Lukan back out for Buck. Monkey going to launch a three. That one off the back rim, no good. And the rebound off with Schulte. And quickly up for Vorpal. Lead back down to four for the Phoenix. Lead just a minute ago was eight. Credit to Tulane with some resilience. 10 to shoot. Vorpal turns around, launches, missed the rim. Rebound tipped around. Schulte collects. Layup won't fall for the right side. Maki away with a rebound for Green Bay. Quickly up for Tisha Buck. LeClaire holds in front of Colby Morgan. Into the block for Lindstrom. Overplayed by Schulte. Then Lindstrom went up. Duru came over and just hammered Lindstrom on the baseline. No question there. Strong foul there by Duru. That's Duru's first. And that puts Jessica Lindstrom at the free throw line. 0 for 1 there this afternoon. Make it 0 for 2. Lindstrom working on a 7-point day. 3 of 5 from the floor. Duru will come out along with Schulte. And in for Tulane, it'll be Tierra Jones and Harlan Wyatt. Lindstrom trying to add to a 4-point edge. Can't get it to go, and the rebound off with Tierra Jones. Jones will get it out of traffic, up for Colby Morgan. Morgan dives right into the left block. Shot was no good. Player control foul coming against Colby Morgan. Morgan's first. Tulane's fourth of the period. Green Bay had its largest lead at 7:48 in this period, now down to four. And Allie LeClaire trying to build it back up for the Phoenix. Tisha Buck holds. Right wing for LeClaire. Thought about the three. Back over for Lucas. That ball was chipped right into the face of Tierra Jones. As Jones was over trying to collect, and Jones will again lose the contact. But Tierra Jones having a rough afternoon for the Green Wave. That ball was a direct hit into the bridge of her nose. That'll bring Schulte back off the bench. Kaili Lukan will inbound here for the Phoenix. Buck to the corner for Lindstrom. Long three away. It's off the back iron. Rebound collected over there by Lukan and then stolen by Vorpal. Vorpal on the break. Got it to the right wing. In for Courtney Latham and a foul coming against the Phoenix. Brings up a timeout on the floor with the Phoenix leading 41-37 in the opening game of our day two of the Paradise Jam. Back with more after a quick break. Mike Smalls back at the 2015 Women's Paradise Jam and at the free throw line for Tulane. Courtney Latham. Latham laces home the first. Latham 3-3 at the line, trying to continue the perfect day, and does. Lead down to 2 now for the Phoenix. 13 lead changes, 4 ties. Just had 1 lead change here in the second half. As Green Bay has been able to hold off the Green Bay. Green Bay built an 8-point lead. Tisha Buck trying to add to it here and knocks home the 3. Tisha Buck. Buck's first points of the afternoon. He went for 2 from behind the arc. Look at a 24-point day yesterday for Green Bay. And it's lost to Virginia in the opening round. It's a career best for Buck. It's a little quiet, but Green Bay still able to manufacture the 5-point lead. Vorpal. 8 to shoot up top for Tulane, and Harlan Wyatt off to the left wing for Courtney Latham. Got it to the rim before the shot clock expires. Schulte has the rebound tied up. Possession arrow remains with Tulane. Good job for Allie LeClaire for the Phoenix to dig that out on the blocks. Sam Terry back in for Monkey for Green Bay. Taylor Emery. And Tierra Jones return for Tulane. Vorpal inbounds. Up top for Tierra Jones. Hand back for Vorpal. And we'll start the possession. Vorpal dumps it inside. Jones is there and lays it in. Good luck for Jones. Nice position with the body underneath the basket. Snuck it over the right side of the rim. Lindstrom back for Tisha Buck. Into the block for Lindstrom. Kicks it out for Kaili Lukan, and Lukan will knock home a 3. Lead back to 6 for Green Bay. Kaili Lukan is 2-2 from 3-point range. She has 14 points. She's the second leading scorer in the game behind Morgan. Morgan has 16, and will get fouled on the floor here as she tried to drive. Couple foul on Allie LeClaire for Green Bay, her first. The 5th for the Phoenix here in the half, and Morgan at the free throw line. Your first free throw attempt of the day. Makes good on that. She's 70% for the season entering today's game, 16 of 23. Morgan misses a second. Big rebound off for Jessica Lindstrom in the Phoenix. They quickly locate Kaili Lukan. Phoenix into the half court with LeClaire. Vorpal guards Lukan. LeClaire in front of Colby Morgan. Throws it inside. Soft pass collected there by Terry. Kicking off to the left side for Lukan. Couldn't get the shot from 10. Followed the rebound, then knocked it out of bounds. Ball back to Tulane. Closing 3 minutes here of our second period. Tulane shooting 50% for the second half. They're 4 of 8, being outdone by the Phoenix. 5 of 9 in the second half for 56%, and 2 of 4 from 3-point range. Tulane has an attempt at a 3 here in the third period. Here's Vorpal with the first attempt. That one long right side, a rebound down. Well, Kaili Lukan in Green Bay. Lukan will keep it, bring the Phoenix into the offensive zone. Terry Ford LeClaire got Morgan into the air. Got it to the right block. Reverse for Lindstrom. 3 is up. Oh, the money for Lindstrom. Lindstrom's second 3. 10 points to third. Phoenix to double figure in scoring this afternoon. Lead back to 8. Matches the largest for the Phoenix. And a travel there for Colby Morgan. We'll turn it back to the Phoenix. 14 turnovers now for Tulane. So far 15 points off. And it's been a trouble spot for the Green Wave here in the Paradise Jam. Yesterday, 16 turnovers turned into 7 points for Rutgers. That helped Rutgers earn that opening round win. Ball inside for Terry, got it up and in. Harlan Wyatt gonna draw the foul for Tulane. It'll be Wyatt's third. Fourth for Tulane here in the third period, and to the free throw line is Sam Terry for the Phoenix. They move back in for Harlan Wyatt for the Green Wave. Terry at the free throw line makes her first attempt of the afternoon and left it long. Great rebound by Lukan. Sets up the drive for LeClaire into the corner for Lindstrom. Buck for Lukan. Back for LeClaire. Buck, Lindstrom. LeClaire launches. Three again. Allie LeClaire knocks in another three and a timeout here for the Green Wave. Largest lead of the afternoon for the Phoenix, 55-42. We'll take a break and be back with more of the third period for the Paradise Jam. Mike Smalls back with the Women's Paradise Jam. Opening round of day two. It's a 55-42 lead for the Green Bay Phoenix. It's an 8-0 run for Green Bay for 52 seconds. Allie LeClaire has matched her single-game career best for three-pointers with four. And she's 3 points shy of her career best in scoring as Lukan comes up with a steal and a score. Green Bay now 4/4 from the field. Largest lead of the day for Green Bay. It's 15 now. Shot there for Taylor Emery is up and good for three. Momentarily stops the momentum for Tulane. Green Wave now 2/6 from the floor, and that was important there for Emery. Emery's first points of the afternoon as well. Ball stolen inside by Jones and moved it up for Latham. Tulane trying to fight back. Ball to the block for Dooley. Double team down there. Buck with a reach in. Now it's going to be tied up. Excellent team defense by Tisha Buck and Sam Terry for Green Bay. Possession arrow goes to the Phoenix. And Green Bay going to carry some serious momentum into our fourth period. LeClaire brings it in. The shot clock is off. Green Bay can look for the last shot. LeClaire holds. Emery, tight defense. Tisha Buck. LeClaire dribbles off her foot. It's out of bounds. Tulane will have it back with a second. Tough possession there for Green Bay as LeClaire 16 points. Time for the team lead in scoring with Luka. And ball up at the buzzer. Almost went down. And the Phoenix will take a 57-45 lead into the fourth period. Take a break and be back with the closing segment here for the Women's Paradise Jam. Back at the opening division of day two of the Island Division, the Women's Paradise Jam, Green Bay and Tulane locked in a good one. Green Bay leads it 57-45 as we start our third period. Turnovers have been a problem so far this afternoon for Tulane. 16 of them have turned into 22 points for the Phoenix. Green Bay shot 70% from the floor, 69.2% to be exact, 9 of 13. In the third period, Tulane answered with a 46% shooting performance. Tulane shooting well above its season average at 47% here this afternoon. Here's a pull-up for Drew, and that ball is short. Rebound comes off and on the ground for the Phoenix. It's Allie LeClaire there with the Green Bay rebound. Tisha Buck will inbound for the Phoenix. Up in backcourt for Marin Crocker. Full court pressure here for Tulane. Crocker beats Tierra Jones across midcourt. LeClaire into the half court with 20 to shoot. Ball goes inside, and Luke can be called for the foul there by Mariah Monkey. It's the second foul for Drew. First foul of the half for Tulane, and a whistle on the inbound, and they'll call another whistle away from the basketball. That foul going to go against Taylor Emery, her third, and the second for the Green Wave here in the fourth. Into the corner, here's a drive for Lukan. Kick it out to the left elbow. Monkey connects. Mariah Monkey knocks it down for her sixth point of the afternoon. She's 3 of 4 from the floor. Monkey yesterday was scoreless in 10 minutes. Jones holds. Ball intercepted on the wing. Tisha Buck with it. Going to take on Morgan in the right block. Morgan commits the foul. Buck to the floor. And she'll go to the free throw line. Morgan's second foul. Three quick ones here for Tulane in the fourth period. Buck to the free throw line. This will be her first free throw attempt of the afternoon. Up and good. It's her fourth point of the day. Buck comes off that big 24-point performance yesterday that was her career best. Into the day at 88% from the line. Started the day 7 of 8. She's 2 of 2 here this afternoon. Trap. Passed out of there. Great job by Taylor Emery. Got it to the left block. Today Thompson can't get it to fall. Rebound tipped out of there by Monkey. Up for Crocker. Now for Buck to the left block. A layup will fall for LeClaire on the right side. Whistle stops play. And Monkey called for the foul there for Green Bay. Her third. Second for the Phoenix here in the fourth. Bit of a choppy start to our final 10 minutes. This is the opening game of today's Island Division. Rutgers and Virginia follow today at 4:15 p.m. A held ball into Lane's offensive end. Possession arrow rush with the Greenway. Solid defense out there on the wing by Merrick Crocker. Ball up for Latham. She'll eye up Allie LeClaire. Block for Jones. Kick it off to the right wing. Three is away and won't go there for Taylor Emery. Long rebound out for Emery. New shot clock for the Green Wave. Emery up for Latham. And again had it knocked out. Merrick Crocker all over the place in the half-court defense for the Phoenix. Courtney Latham operates up top. Picked up by Allie LeClaire. Left wing and holding for Tanae Thompson. Back up top, beautiful spin move for Latham. And she'll be called for traveling as she's trying to get around the stringent Phoenix defense here in the fourth quarter. Ball in for Crocker. Tanae Thompson commits an audible slap on the hand in the open court. And the fourth foul for the Green Wave here in the fourth period. Second foul for Tanae Thompson. It's a 61-45 Green Bay lead. The largest lead of the afternoon. Green Bay had held several four-point leads in the first half in a back-and-forth affair. Now the Phoenix digging in on defense. Ball loose on the floor. Scrapping for is Tierra Jones. Ball was tipped out of there by Monkey and collected up top by Kaili Lukan. Five to shoot here for the Phoenix. Try to get an inside. Ball was deflected out. Good job by Tierra Jones, who's hustling hard for the Green Wave here in the second half. There's 1 second on the shot clock for the inbound for the Phoenix. Tisha Buck will take it. And a foul away from the ball. Monkey going to pick up another one. Monkey was there, guarded closely by Tierra Jones, and that was a very quick whistle against Monkey. They give the possession back to the Green Wave. That's the fourth foul for Monkey. Ball up top for Courtney Latham. He had to fight through more strong defense there from Kaili Lukan. Right wing for Taylor Emery. Drives it in on Buck, hands back for Vorpal. Back out for Emery, and a shot good from 12. Lukan powers it in for Green Bay. Sets up the half court, comfortable lead for the Phoenix. Monkey plays with four fouls. Goes back to work again on Jones. Jones knocks it loose. Monkey able to recover. Got it off for Luke, and the ball goes inside. Jones going to be called for a blocking foul. Jones picks up her third. Play getting more physical here as we get to our final moments of the opening round of our Island Division game. Stick around for Rutgers and Virginia at 4:15. Then tonight, Maryland takes on South Dakota State at 6:45. And at 9 p.m., the finale, Pittsburgh and Old Dominion. That's in the Reef Division. Green Bay hasn't scored in the last 2:35, but Tulane's been unable to capitalize. Missed free throw there by Lukan on the first. And the second, no good. Jones gets tangled up once again. This time with Jessica Lindstrom. Now it's four fouls for Jones. Jones has been aggressive defensively. So four fouls for Jones, three for Emery, three for Wyatt, who's on the bench right now for Tulane. Lockie has four fouls along with Weitzer's three. Three for Crocker. As Lindstrom knocked down the first, broke the two-minute scoring drought. And sets her second. That is off the front of the rim, no good. A whistle on the rebound as another Phoenix body hit the floor. That time it was Lukan. And Jones, I believe, picked up the fifth foul there. They do call it on Jones. It's her fifth. She'll be disqualified. Jones with three quick fouls here in this exchange. And that will bring Harlan Wyatt back into the game. So Jones checks out. It was 6 points on the afternoon, three rebounds. She went 3 for 4 from the floor. And to the free throw line, Kaylee Lukan. 5 of 7 there so far this afternoon. 17 points is tied for the game high with Colby Morgan. Now Lukan takes over in that top spot with the make. Looks for the second, rattles out. Rebound down for Harlan Wyatt. Green Wave have 6 minutes to dig out of the hole. Right side for Colby Morgan. Morgan crosses over, got to the baseline. Dumps it for Wyatt in a right block. The shot's up and in. A foul coming against Jessica Lindstrom for Green Bay. The Lindstrom second. Fourth here for the Phoenix in the fourth period. And Harlan Wyatt to the free throw line. This will be Wyatt's first attempt on the afternoon from either the floor or the line. First rattles out, rebound down for Jessica Lindstrom in Green Bay. Up for Kaylee Lukan. Green Bay will take his time now as we're less than 6 minutes and a travel call on Merrick Crocker at the top of the key. We'll give it right back to Tulane. Maybe the 12th turnover for Green Bay. 24 points for the Phoenix. Off 18 Tulane turnovers. That's been a difference maker here this afternoon. Colby Morgan, good turn in traffic. Got it to the glass, it'll fall. Colby Morgan knocks it in to bring the Green Wave within 12 until the free throw coming. Gutty move there by Morgan. They get to the glass. 17th point for Morgan. She's 6 of 9 from the floor. Got a timeout here on the floor with the Phoenix leading 63-51. And we'll take a quick break here at the Paradise Jam and be back with more.
Just today. So nice.
Back at the Women's Paradise Gym, the 2015 edition, the last whistle was for the fifth foul to Mariah Monkey for Green Bay, so she's fouled out. Morgan was at the line there and couldn't convert the first. Rebound comes off for Kaili Lukan. Green Bay shooting 67% in the second half. They're 10 of 15 from the floor and 4 of 6 from three-point range. Ball to the corner. Three is away. It is up and good for LeClaire. And Allie LeClaire is a new career best for three-pointers. Give her five on the afternoon. 66 to 51. Less than 5 minutes to play. Offering there for Latham. Rims out on the left side. A rebound down for Green Bay. Into the offensive end with Kaili Lukan. Lukan off for LeClaire. In traffic. Going to be fouled by Colby Morgan on the floor. Morgan and Vorpal were out to spring the trap there on LeClaire. It'll be Morgan's third foul. Fifth foul. Now for Tulane in our fourth period. And LeClaire at the free throw line. Misses her first free throw of the afternoon. 5 3-pointers, 19 points for Allie LeClaire for the Phoenix. 19 points matches a career best. The 5 3-pointers in the game is a new career best. LeClaire did that against Morgan State last year. February the 15th. Ball down and out off a nice rebound by LeClaire. Contributing in all columns here this afternoon. Strong scoring line. She's 7 of 12 from the floor. 5 of 6 from 3-point range and now 3 rebounds. Corner. Threes away. Up and good for Jessica Lindstrom this time. Green Bay connects on this 11-3 of the afternoon. 75% in the second half from 3-point range and 65% for the game. Lead to 18 now. Taylor Emery drives it in. Got it to the right block, left it short. Rebound down inside for Tierra Jones. Kick it back out for Vorpal. Hands back for Jones. Up top for Vorpal, launches a three. That one long. Rebound comes down inside. Guess who? It's Allie LeClaire. LeClaire with her fourth board of the afternoon. Ball in for Kaili Lukan. Leave it up top and driving for LeClaire. Can't get it to fall. Good rebound there for Lindstrom. And now for Merrick Crocker. Cycled over for Kaili Lukan. Back for Tisha Buck. Crocker, skip pass for Lukan. Got a good screen there from Lindstrom. Lukan drives it inside and picks up a reaching foul from Tulane. Called the foul there on Vorpal. It'll be her third for Tulane. And Lukan hit the free throw line where she's 6 of 9 this afternoon. Missed the first. Comfortable 18-point lead here. Green Bay's largest in the afternoon, and Lukan trying to add to it and does, make it 19. 7-0 run now for the Phoenix over 2 minutes and 2 seconds after the free throws. Vorpal dumps it back door. Good look there for Taylor Emery. Couldn't get the layup to go, but a whistle on the rebound. Foul against Jessica Lindstrom for Green Bay, her third. And to the free throw line, Taylor Emery, a guard, a 5'10 freshman from Tampa, Florida, and Freedom High School. And Emery knocks down the first. Emery's 6 points of the afternoon. She's 1 of 1 at the stripe. Second one won't fall. Now she's 1 of 2. Allie LeClaire operates with Lukan up top for the Phoenix. Reaching foul there on Vorpal. It was a light touch if anything, and Warpaw's going to pick up her fourth. Tulane's 0 for its last four now from the floor. Warpaw picks up her fourth foul. So four of the five players on the floor for Tulane have three or more fouls. And Lukan back to the free throw line, where she's now 8 of 12 in a 20-point effort for Kaili Lukan. Timeout here at the Women's Paradise Jam, 71-52. The Phoenix lead. Back with more after break. Back at the 2015 Women's Paradise Jam, Kaili Lukan is at the free throw line for the Green Bay Phoenix. Has 21 now on the afternoon, her second 20-point game of the season. Opened the season with a 22-point effort against Marquette. Her season career best is 27 points against Youngstown State from March 13th of 2015. Warpaw holds on the right wing here for Tulane. Colby Morgan leaves it up top for Courtney Latham off to the left wing. Terry's shot will be long right side. The rebound down it for Holland Wyatt. Wyatt got some contact there. The ball trickled out of bounds, and they'll call a foul here against Green Bay. That's Tisha Buck. Buck's third. Wyatt to the free throw line. Wyatt's 0 for 1 at the stripe this afternoon, and now make it 0 for 2. Wyatt with 2 points on 1-on-1 from the floor. Knocks in the second. Wyatt yesterday had 4 points and 7 rebounds for Tulane. 2:17 to go. Warpaw with a turnover. Dumps it to the right block. Shot went up there for Courtney Latham. Latham drew the foul, and she'll go to the stripe. Latham with four points, all from the free throw line today. Yesterday, Latham knocked in 11 for the Green Wave. Makes the first and continues a perfect aim from the free throw line. Second one away and in for Latham. Full court pressure here, and in trouble in the backcourt is Allie LeClaire. LeClaire hits the deck, goes to the baseline. Whistle stops play, and Tulane will inbound, forcing another turnover. 14th Green Bay turnover of the afternoon. 18 turnovers for Tulane, 24 points off so far for the Phoenix. Phoenix shooting 67% here in the second half with 6 3-pointers. Colby Morgan skip pass to the left wing. Driving there was Warpaw, left it short. Great save in by Harlan Wyatt, but it went to the Tulane bench. Colby Morgan couldn't catch up to it there. Less than 2 minutes to play now. Here in the opening round game of four from the 2015 Women's Paradise Jam. Rutgers in Virginia follow at 4:15. And the Reef Division underway tonight, 6:45 is another turnover as Emery comes up with a steal and leaves it up for Latham, who has it fly off her hand and out of bounds. So dueling turnovers here in the closing moments. Reef Division tonight, Maryland at 6:45 takes on South Dakota State. Pittsburgh takes on Old Dominion. South Dakota State nipped Pittsburgh 55-54 last night in the closing game of the day. Maryland knocked down Old Dominion 95-49. Opening games yesterday, Virginia 68, Green Bay 59, Rutgers 75, Tulane 51. Lukan's back at the free throw line for Green Bay. Tulane's forced three, Green Bay turnovers in the last minute four, but haven't converted anything from the field. They're 0 for the last six. Some missed opportunities there as Lukan lines up the second free throw. 22 points for Kaili Lukan today. Warpaw off with a rebound for the Green Wave. Warpaw to the baseline, going to be fouled down there. Call that one on the floor against Allie LeClaire. LeClaire's third. And Warpaw to the free throw line. Let's leave Warpaw, a 5'6 junior guard out of San Antonio, Texas, misses the first. Went to Winston Churchill High School. Paul looking for a double-digit afternoon and has it after the second one rattles in. Three for five now from the line for Vorpal. And a 10-point performance. Lukan turns it over. Vorpal going to come up with it. And Vorpal lays it in. And timeout here for the Green Bay Phoenix, leading 73-58 with a minute 19 left to go in the fourth period, the opening round of the Island Division here on day two of the Paradise Jam. Mike Schmaltz back at the 2015 Women's Paradise Jam. Thanks for joining us at ParadiseJam.com. Green Bay with a 73-58 lead, trying to close out a victory here this afternoon. Over the Tulane Green Wave. Tulane's been tough with four turnovers forced against the Phoenix in the last minute 24. So Tulane not going away easy. Tulane still one for the last seven from the floor. Time winding down here with a minute one, and Kobe Morgan going to foul out of the ballgame for Tulane. The leading scorer for the Green Wave goes to the bench with her fifth foul. It's the second Green Wave player to foul out here this afternoon. Tierra Jones fouled out early in the fourth period. Tisha Buck is at the free throw line for the Green Bay Phoenix. She's 2-2 there this afternoon. Just 5 points after a 24-point outing yesterday. Kaili Lukan's made up for that with 22 points today for Green Bay. 19 points for LeClaire. Lindstrom with 13 points. Allie LeClaire has 5 threes. It's a new single-game career best. Buck good on a second. Ball up right side for Taylor Emery, and that one long. Rebound comes down and a whistle. That one goes against the Green Wave. That one goes against Kayla Cruikshank, a 5'9 sophomore guard from Montreal, Quebec, and Dawson College. That'll put Allie LeClaire at the free throw line. LeClaire trying to become the second 20-point scorer for the Phoenix today and doesn't connect on the first. She's 0 for 3 from the line so far. 5-6 from behind the arc. Green Bay's hit 11 threes today for 67%. Second one good, and LeClaire is a 20-point outing. Two 20-point games for the Phoenix today. Phoenix able to pull away here in the second half. Cruikshank works, leaves it up top for Vorpal. Three coming left corner won't fall, and a rebound off for Megan Cracker. Leave it across midcourt for Kaili Lukan. Lukan dribbles through traffic. Cracker back up top for LeClaire. closing moments of the opening round of the Island Division. Ball goes to the backcourt. It was tipped. Ain't on a shot clock here for Green Bay. LeClaire, Lukan going to pull up for three from the right side. Why not? It falls 12-3 in the afternoon for Green Bay. 12 of 18 from behind the arc. Long three coming from Latham for Tulane. And that'll end it. Green Bay takes a 79-58 victory. The Phoenix move to 3-1 on the season. Tulane falls to an even 3-3. 79-58, the opening round victory for the Green Bay Phoenix over Tulane. Back with our second game at 4:15 p.m. It's record.